Dr. Shebrew, you know about your bones? You know what makes the bones? Bones are made from the stuff that your muscles don't like. The junk that your muscles throw out. That's what makes your bones. So send us some bones for Richard Dunn. He's an old wobbly guy. He needs some new bones. Come on, Dum-Dum, give us some bones. Send us your bones! Bring us your bones. For your health.